Mr. Dostoyevsky comes to me when I close my eyes. I don't speak Russian though, he sees right through me. It's not hard, but it's something else, some unnameable pain that keeps him hanging around my brain. When I close my eyes and I'm in that liminal space, when I close my eyes, Dostoyevsky's face. Show heart attack.